Sylvie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Geniuses, be careful! Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it, right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Pardon me.
Descend it is. It's your turn. Now get to work,
Rise.
Turn into the underworld. Gouging. Slicing. Thank you. This bridge looks unstable. It's your turn. I will not allow him to gain any more power. Now, get to work! You pierce the wall. Go! I need you. rise. Now, get to work. Return. The end is now. What an eyesore. Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Pierce through.
Pin him to the wall.
go.
Alright, my turn now.
It's your turn. Now, get to work. Pin him to the wall. Yeah. Phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman.
rocks are rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Then he'll insult me.
Uh-oh.
He'll insult
me. I think he heard me. And he's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
You use demon. What? You?
Rise. Prepare. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meanie, don't try to think too much, shithead!
At your pleasure, gouge him. Gouge him. Slice him. Go ahead.
here, throne.
Pin him to the wall. Slice him. To see the world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an... Pin him to the wall. Slice him. Bring him to the soul. The cut worm forgives the plow. What do you say?
Sign.
I'm afraid then that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.